get set. I stroke it every chance I get. It's my gal's pussy. It seldom plays and never spurs. I don't like the way it purrs, but I don't care because it's hers. It's my gal's pussy. Sometimes it goes out at night, comes home with the dawn. But no matter what the weather's like, it's always soft and warm. I breed it, it fits that it loves. We coo like two turtle doves, and I always remove my gloves when stroking my gal's pussy.
We'll be right back.